A Jedi uses the Force for knowledge and defense. Never attack. Nothing more will I teach you today. You must unlearn what you have learned. Yes, Jedi strength flows from the Force. But beware of the dark side.
I'm lethal, injecting with my cerebral collection of unequal perfection, freedom, speech, and ejection, mystique, and the connections of venom. Webs when I spin them, I'm in them like a cocoon concocting a typhoon. Buffoon, send them a dazzling collaboration, a word integration, a bird chase from your third place. And I chirp, yay, you couldn't catch this pigeon in the first place. I disperse space like the atom when it bursts. I'm Big Bang, Galacticos, universe, yin yang. Back to cause the camp before the storm. The Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde of rap, they coincide. I pride myself on how I ride, so if you decide to heckle, enjoy the ride. I'll attack you with vernacular that you can hack to. Your heifers up in your skull cracks, dispatching facts at your Attila's axe at your impractically a killer, lethal a sinner. Leave no nod for Jessica Biel at a dinner. I trap you, forgazzle your ass up and slap you. I'm a fly swatter, bitch. You think you fly? I'm in bad moods. Vamoose, for I slam you till you damn bruise. Try to ride my train of thought, sorry your tram's loose. I hit the brakes and watch the quarry swallow you up like canned food. This is a Grand Canyon. Get it? No. Oh man, you're dumb. You're Oprah, and I'm a damn phantom. I have more trouble with these rappers on my bars than I have with these rappers who try to rap but have no bars. A savage cat, your average at the marrying of words that rhyme my spinal cord sore from carrying an absurd amount of words that intertwine with each other. It's like incest in my head. Come on, let's find you a brother. And if you don't mind, is another. I'm sorry, but these words keep sprouting in my head like hot potatoes hopping off of each other.
He's a madman. A madman!